Two patients at UNMC who tested positive for coronavirus are improving.
Well, tonight they're out of biocontainment. Doctors move them into the quarantine unit to join 13 other evacuees. Only two of them tested negative for the virus. They could go home next week if they stay healthy.